The winter has arrived here in the mountains, and with it has brought those very cold winter days. The ones where the temperature doesn't rise above 16 degrees. It makes it so important to make our home warm and cozy. Being sure to have a fully stocked wood caddy. Without it, we would be unable to heat our home. Our wood-burning stove warms up the house. Yet, we also must keep the curtains open during the day, allowing the sun to help warm the house, giving a beautiful glow to everything that we do throughout the day. These winter months can be so dark, so those curtains being open throughout the day and a stove burning warms our house and our heart. But sometimes we must have activities that really ground us into ourselves, feeling into that light and warmth, and feeling it in our heart space. Finding intentional time to slow down and to just be. So, on this very cold winter day, I stacked the wood and sat in the sun, setting up to drink some casual bowls of boiled tea with my love. A simple process, yet when we really settle in and enjoy each moment, it makes it so profound. We heat the kettle and allow that warmth to radiate just like the sun and the stove, filling our home with that much more warmth. Setting a space nestled in the sun shining on us to just be. Filling the cauldron. And beginning to see the steam rising. Just fully present with what is right here. The back of my body being warmed by the sun. And my face being touched by the steam of a cauldron. Using tea leaves from our morning tea ceremony. Being sure not to waste a single leaf and a single steeping. We set those leaves aside after they've been brewed. And then put them in our cauldron to continue to drink, an honoring of these leaves, and really cherishing the medicine they have to share, and adding a few fresh leaves to really bring out the vibrance of the tea. Beginning to smell the aroma of this incredible tea wafting through our living space. being sure to stir and allow every leaf to be touched by the water. And join us as we drink in this tea. Take this time to find some silence and stillness in your day. Thank you for joining us, and may your day be filled with so much love in these simple moments that arise when we find our presence in what is.